Let's double down on the opportunities.
About the hangar. Woohoo! We're in business, baby. Wait. Who's that?
Someone's here. Get over here quick. Get to the hangar. I need to show you some things.
Nonsense from you, and you'll join them. I've got a space weapon from Russia. A Russian hacker space weapon. And I'm going to liquidize you, just like I did to your friends. Yes, liquidize. Ow!
Hey, hi. You trying to kill me? Oh, God, no! Oh, you're my new partner. You bought into the place. You're late. What kept you? Yeah, well, it's too late. Ah, that bastard my best friend? Oh, he's supposed to protect me forever? Then he goes all Vinewood on me. He's too important for Ron now. But he's a guru. He's a lifestyle coach. I don't know what he is. I bet he's got abs. Oh, I am so alone. I just shot two government agents in the head. I mean, I hope they're government agents. I'm screwed. We're screwed. Where's that mechanic? Oh, I mean, that's the only reason I let them in. Because I thought it was gonna be him. Ooh, who's that?
Hey, boss.
Hey, boss! Oh, hey, boss, is that what I get? Well, you're getting a sandwich, I'm getting killed. These two people came to kill me. Not him. He's your new boss. Well, a co-boss with me. This is Charlie. He was in the Air Force. He was accused of a crime he didn't commit. Innocent mistake. Planes crash. He was the fall guy. You know how the deep state is. Charlie, get to work. Ignore the corpses. So, anyway, business is good and business is bad. Now that's a problem. On one hand, we've got more orders than we can possibly handle. And on the other, I'll be surprised if we're not killed in the next 48 hours. Come on, let me give you a tour. Then I can deal with this mess while you get to work. It's really pretty obvious. Okay, now, this is the office where we, equal partners, we, you, senior partner, run the business. Now, this is the computer. It's very secure. We lose this, we're all dead men. This is where the jobs come through. Yeah? So you can check it out? Okay? Okay, let's move on. Now, back here is where we store cargo. Now, nothing too dodgy. Mostly untaxed cigarettes, stolen pharmaceuticals, and industrial chemicals. But we'll run pretty much anything. Now, back there is where you can store any aircraft that you haven't left out here on the main floor. Got plenty of room. I think we can probably take all the planes we'd need. But then, I've never had more than one. And over there's where Charlie works. Hey, Charlie! You'll like Charlie. He's boring, but he's good. He can really make aircraft fly. That's not what I mean. I mean, he can make aircrafts fly better. You should try him out. His work is amazing. Give me a hand with these bodies. Oh, I better dump these at sea. Then I got a little radio thing, but I'll be in touch. I am so glad you're here. You're the best friend I've had, and I mean that. Don't let me down!
Here we go. The maiden voyage of this new enterprise. Here's to new friends being better than old ones, old dogs learning new tricks, and this all being a computer simulation anyway. So who cares if we go to prison? The AI has already won. Our first target's a lost MC cargo shipment. Take out the guards and bring the plane to the hangar. Once there's some stock in the system, the app will go online.
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
We're in business. The cargo's been logged and the system's online. Let's get to work and let's hope maximum security jails are somehow more pleasant in computer simulations than they would be if this was all actually real life.
Let's get this bird some wings. Tell me what you want, and I'll give it to you. It's an important decision. right, boss. You seen the weaponized aircraft on Warsaw? Now that's some hardware I'd like to work on. Let's see then. There's always room for improvement. What are we doing today? What Air Force flyboys would do for this? Pretty now.